Hello, I would like to show you how you eat and consume an avocado. This is an avocado. It's not too strange. Most people would know what it is. Most people in my area would know what it is. So what you gotta do is you have to cut it in half. It's very soft. It's either a fruit or a vegetable, I don't know which. I'd say probably a fruit. Fruits have seeds and vegetables don't have seeds or something like that. I don't know. This has a seed. So just cut around. Cut around. Well, you're basically cutting around the large seed in the center of the avocado. And you put your knife aside and you open the avocado. I'll show you. It opens. Did I not cut it? There we go. It opens. And now you take your spoon and get that seed out of there. This must be a very newly picked avocado. It's tough as nails. The laundry protests. Okay. Yeah. And now we have our seed, which we will eat. Yes, this is not quite ripe enough to be soft, but still edible. I just lost a bit. No turning back. And we have our other half. And we just tear into it with the spoon. There we go.